Oh my gosh, so we're chilling here at this fighting tonkatsu.
Was it nice, Gojo?
Tonkatsu restaurant, pretty famous.
So good. We're pretty excited. Tonkatsu is ready to be opened. So let's try it.
It's bad luck. Use these for now. I'll get another one. You did yours.
That's some good content now.
I don't want to break.
I don't want to break mine now.
Yeah, perfect.
All right. Let's dig in.
Let's do it.
Thanks, Joel. Appreciate it.
Try not to stick your chopsticks in food and leave them, because this is kind of what they do. Cemetery
with
the incense, when you burn
the
incense. Right. It's not a good image to be reminded of why you're eating food. Try not to pass food with your chopsticks either. That's how they pass the bones to other people.
Oh.
But they get, not with like normal chopsticks, but with like bones, yeah. And try not to drag food towards you either. Just pick it up with your hands. Like if I drag this ball like this, it's not very nice.
I can drag mine.
Yeah, I mean, it's basically picking up your hands. Otherwise, I think like it's fine to pick up your bowl and eat. I think in Korea, you're not allowed to do that. And when you're eating noodles or ramen, udon, so many, it's good etiquette. It's good manners to slurp.
Yeah.
I do that a lot.
Yeah, we saw that happening a lot.
You break your chopstick while you're opening it. That means that you have 7 years of that. Oh, no, I'm joking.
That's me. Getting cultured with Joel.
Yeah, good stuff.